students, welcome to the today's chemistry class. So in the last class we discussed scientific notation. So that is how to express the given numbers in scientific notation. So because chemistry is the study of atoms and molecules, so atoms have extremely low masses and with the large numbers, so that a given number is to be expressed in scientific notation in the form of n into 10 power n. So any given number kotirthakanta yavade ondu number anavu n into 10 power n form alli represent madidre, so that is called as a scientific notation. So in this class let us discuss how to multiply, how to divide, how to add or subtract the given numbers which are already expressed in scientific notation. Andre already scientific notation formula andre n into 10 power n formula express madirthakkanta numbers na multiplication na yav tara madodu, divide yav tara madbeku, addition athava subtraction yav tara madbeku anta nodana. Because they are very important, such type of mathematical operations of scientific notation numbers are very important in calculating so or in solving the problems in chemistry and physics. So let us discuss multiplication. And division, multiplication and division of numbers. So already numbers na scientific notation alli express madidaga yav tara aa numbers na naavu multiplication madbeku athava division madbeku. Let us take one example. Example for say multiplication. So I will take one example given in NCERT textbook. Solve example. Example 1. Multiply 5.6 into 10 power 5 and 6.9 into 10 power 8. So these are the two numbers they are given in scientific notation. See, already 5.6 into 10 power 5. So this is in the form of n, capital N into 10 power small n, n into 10 power n. So here capital N is the digit term 5.6. And 5, 10 power 5, the small n number is 5. And second number, 6.9 is nothing but the digit term, capital N into 10 power n, small n number 8. So these two numbers already expressed in scientific notation. So multiply these given numbers. Modern 5.6 into 10 power 5 into 6.9 into 10 power 8. So here digit terms in two numbers are 5.6 and 6.9, and exponential powers in first number is 10 power 5 and the second one is 10 power 8. In multiplication or division, of scientific notation,
the coefficients, that means coefficients are also called as digit terms, capital N terms, 5.6 and 6.9
are called as digit terms, are called as digit terms
or coefficients.
Those coefficients in multiplication or division method are multiplied usually by general method only.
So 5.6 into 6.9. ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಎರಡು ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಎನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಅಥವಾ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್, ಇದು ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್, ಇದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಟರ್ಮ್, ಇದು ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್, ಇದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಟರ್ಮ್. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಎರಡು ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಅಥವಾ ಕೋಎಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್, ಅವನ್ನ ಜನರಲ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡೆ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿವಿಷನ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಪವರ್ಸ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಪವರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆ್ಯಡೆಡ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ 10^5 ಇದೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ 10^8 ಇದೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ 8 ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಪವರ್ಸ್ನ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಪವರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆ್ಯಡೆಡ್. ನೋಡಿ 10^5 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 10^8 10^5 + 8 ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಪವರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆ್ಯಡೆಡ್. ಸೊ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿವಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸೈಂಟಿಫಿಕ್ ನೋಟೇಷನ್. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ 5.6 ಇಂಟು 6.9 38.64 into 10^5 + 8 so that is 30. So this is the final answer. If you want, shift the decimal point towards the left side, then it becomes 10^+1. 10^+1, 10^+30. So 10^+14. Now you know very well the decimal point is moved to left side, then exponential powers becomes 10^n, small n becomes positive. The decimal point, the left hand side, tandra one place here, 3.864. Avaga exponential power will increase avagundu. So 10^14 + 14. So totally, in the multiplication of the numbers given in scientific notation, the digit terms, capital N terms, coefficients are multiplied by general method, general case, and exponential powers are added. 10^5 into 10^8. So 10^5 + 8. 10^5 + 8. 10^13. Okay. Next, let us take one example for division. Division of numbers, which are already expressed in scientific notation. Example. Divide 2.7 into 10^-3 by 5.5 into 10^+4. So divide 2.7 into 10^-3 by 5.5 into 10^+4. So these are the two numbers which are already expressed in scientific form, scientific notation method. So here 2.7 into 10^-3. So this is of the form n into 10^n. Once again here 5.5 represents digital capital N into 10^n. N into 10^n. So these two numbers already expressed in scientific method. Here,
so erdu numbers kuda already
scientific notation form alli ide hagadre divide these two numbers so here 2.7 into 10 power minus 3 divide this 2.7 into 10 power minus 3 by 5.5 into 10 power plus 4 so that is equal to so here 2.7 digit term capital N term in first number and 5.5 is the digit term capital N term in second number so divide 2.7 by 5.5 by general case general method and in the numerator the first number 10 power minus 3 is there and in the denominator second number 10 power plus 4 is there denominator in the numerator banda the sign change aagutte exponential power sign changes when so the number comes from denominator to numerator agar numerator 10 power plus 4 is there denominator alli idu mele banda plus 4 idu minus 4 is equal to 10 idu mele badaga 10 power minus 4 agar 2.7 divided by 5.5 so divide by general method only so you get 0.4909 is the answer for the division of 2.7 by 5.5 here 10 power minus 3 into 10 power minus 4 agar id yav form bantu multiplication form in multiplication method marks the powers exponential powers are added play maadbaru exponential powers na add maadbeku agar id 10 power minus 3 10 power minus 3 plus plus of 10 power minus 4 is equal to final answer 0.4909 into 10 power minus 3 plus 8 okay plus into minus 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 3 minus 4 so that is 10 power minus 7 0.4909
once again we can write in scientific notation method
by moving the decimal point to right hand side by one place right hand side ke decimal point move maadi illu bandaga 4.8 anta so decimal point right side bartha ide one place ke agadre 10 power minus 1 jaasti agutte so agadre 4.909 into 10 power right hand power minus 1 agidide ondo decimal point one place right hand side ta 4.9 anta close agadre minus 8 10 power minus 8 is the final answer okay next addition and subtraction addition and subtraction addition and subtraction of numbers already expressed in scientific notation so gather yavde one number na already scientific notation method alli express madidaga such type of number aa tara ittakkanta numbers na yav tara aagi add madbeku athava subtraction madbeku let us take addition addition take one example for addition take one example for subtraction illi the rule says that during the addition of during the subtraction of the numbers which are already expressed in scientific notation the numbers are written in such a way that the numbers are written in such a way that the exponential powers should be made equal illi kottirthakkantaha numbers na add maadbeku athava
ಅಥವಾ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಾವು ಯಾವ ಥರ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ಕೋಬೇಕಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಎರಡೂ ನಂಬರ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಪವರ್ಸ್ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಇದ್ದರೆ ಅವನ್ನ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಯಾವ ಥರ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಬೈ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಡೆಸಿಮಲ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಐದರ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೈಡ್.
ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್, ಇನ್ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ್ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಇನ್ ಸಚ್ ಎ ವೇ ದಟ್ the exponential powers subtraction. Example of the subtraction. What subtraction example? 2.5 into 10 power minus 12 minus 4.8 into 10 power minus 3. So this is the example for subtraction. Andre, subtract 2.5 into 10 power minus 2 from 4.8 into 10 power minus 3. 2.5 is 4.8 is minus 1 is no. Because powers are not equal. Direct and subtraction bar 2.5 minus 4.8 bar go. Because powers are not same. The rule says that in addition subtraction of scientifically notated numbers, first powers are made equal. Let us write in first number as it is 2.5 8 to 10 power minus 2 as it is minus. So here 10 power minus 3 then 10 power minus 2 here. Bound decrease margin. Agar decrease margin quantity here margin one plus number margin. Agar then 4.8 here. 4.8 here. 0.48 margin. By moving the decimal point to left hand side by one place. What is the decimal point is moved to the left hand side by one place. So it becomes 0.48 into decimal point one place. Left hand side moved over there. 10 power plus 1 into 10 power minus 3 already. So 2.5 into 10 power minus 2. Minus 0.48. 10 power plus 1 minus 3. Into 10 power 1 minus 3 is minus 2. Powers equal I go. Agar 2.5 equal to subtraction 2.5 minus 0.48. Into common factor. So 2.5 minus 0.48, 2.02 into 10 power minus 2 is the final answer. So totally,
so in the multiplication and the division of numbers which are already expressed in scientific notation, so the numbers, the digit terms or coefficients are multiplied or divided by general method, and the exponential powers are added or subtracted. In the subtraction and addition of the numbers which are already expressed in the scientific notation, first the numbers are written, the given numbers are written in such a way that they should have the exponential powers same. So andre addition athava subtraction maadbeku antandre first ನಾವು ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಬರ್ಕೋಬೇಕಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಎರಡೂ ನಂಬರ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಪವರ್ಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಆಗಿರಬೇಕು. ಆ ಥರ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಆಗಿರಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಸೊ ಯಾವುದಾದ್ರೂ ಒಂದು ನಂಬರಲ್ಲಿ ಡೆಸ್ಮಲ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಅಥವಾ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ಗೆ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಡೆಸ್ಮಲ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ಗೆ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಪವರ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಡೆಸ್ಮಲ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ಗೆ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಪವರ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ.